the dark. I'm sorry for the harm that I might have caused, cause I might not come in from the dark. Vision big ass sharks in a perfect storm. My brother says if the water's rough, that'll make it worth it more. I understand down for a cause, they're getting hurt in war. But I don't really feel like going out for a spurt of sword. Fish, I like to flip the script. Hey, skip, let's turn this bitch around and head back to the shore right quick. Hurts the base like a dollar fifth. And the waitress puts out for a large tip. It's like Vegas, but the people have a darker tent. Heading straight for the storm now. It's what they call the night of the morn how. We're gonna make it through. See rogue wave coming, better sail smooth. Last year today, vessel went down. Capsized 300 miles from town. Most people survived, but a couple drowned. Let's have a moment of silence, heads bowed. 27 passengers, but only 17 life jackets. Rather be a victim to 17 knife jackets. Or suffer from a sickness where all of my thigh shatters. I can't even imagine the pain from the wife's madness. Ask why it happened, and why the captain ain't inside prison on a brick mattress. Tidal wave could cause my final day. An open ocean floating could leave me hopeless. So I'm hoping the lightning is not an omen. Gotta get another beer open to calm my nerves, and to start coping with the situation at hand. Which way to go if I'm a lone man? Do I go back in to look for my own dad? Do I call the people that I owe back? There ain't gonna be time for that. Am I gonna be fine if half-life jackets don't work? The nearest land is far from closer. I'm most likely to be far from sober. Might be blacked out in the middle of a blackout. Hope I find a flashlight so I can map out my route to safety. My tooth is aching, along with every body part I'm making. The best of it, Tiburon Island is due west of this. And this next well can make a mess of us. As we speed past the wreckage, I can hear the screams of the less fortunate and the message. Head back to shore, for you are not safe aboard this vessel that you claim is yours. It's owned by the sea, and soon you will see. And soon you will see. Perfect storm.